This is gonna be fun. Starting them for a level 1 character. Yeah. Let's go run some exploring notes. Get a white drop. We all set after that. Bruh, honestly, I got kicked, and then Kings was fun, but they kicked me. I don't know why. Honestly, they kicked everybody from the tribe, so everybody quit, and then I came over here, and I saw it just wiped, and yeah, now I'm solo again. They're in a, they went to some underwater cave. I forgot where. They put a teleporter in at lava. It was what's it called? Lava crouch spot, whatever. We're all tech. We went all the way to tech gear. They don't have no gigas. I know that. They just got rhinos, and that's basically it. Yeah, they got OP rhinos and shit like that. Center. That's all y'all, guys. Bruh, Dreaddog, hit me up, bruh. Shit. If you hit me up, I'll go back over there and play. I just need a spot to build at. Fuck. Yeah, go ahead, Dre. You can invite. You have me on your friends list, right? It's all good, brother. I do have 1 gig in my upload. It's a green event color, if you want it. It's a female. Kyler, shut your ass up, dude. That's why your mama don't love you, Kyler. Oh. That's right. That was funny, though. Can you add me again? Or do I have you blocked? How do I figure out how if I have you blocked or not? What's your, username? Kyler, this is not by me, okay? This is about you. All good. Dre, what's your username again? I forgot. Type it in the chat. I'll hit you up for sure. You invited me. No, you didn't. Yeah, no, you didn't. I got an invite. But yeah. Up, Scorch? Oh. Yep. That's one way to put it, Scorch. Who the fuck are you? Let me know if I should go bop these kids real quick as a level 1. Yeah, right, they'll probably kick my ass. Dre, I'm gonna be honest with you, I ain't getting shit, bruh. How do I figure out if I blocked you or not? It's one thing I'm still trying to figure out. I Alright, I got you, Dre. Let me just go do this boring out real quick. What the fuck this nigga got? Leave him alone! Yeah, that was a manly scream you just heard there, bro. Hell yeah. Please don't die. Oof. I am on NA, the way art should be played. It just wiped like 3 days ago, I believe. No, not that I know of. I didn't see anything. What the hell is this? Oh, okay, there it is. Come on, don't die. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I literally don't even do a full freaking note run. I just get like these three explore notes right here, and then I just level up and then I leave. Oh my god, get me up here. Thank you. No, oh, bruh. Fuck this game. Can I fit through here? I bet you I can. Yeah. Where's this explore note that's here? Is it over here? Bruh. Oh hell. Found it. Let's go. Honestly, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I don't know where all of them spawn. And plus, see, I already got 60 levels. Okay, let's get some weight. Let's go like 1,000 weight, fuck it. Get 1040. Don't worry about that. Oof. How much health should I go up? I don't wanna go up too much health. Oh, that's right, I need this white drop. There's a kit in there. So mind if I do get that. Why'd there be somebody there, bro? Yeah, true. I should totally do that. What do you mean? Ouch! It's not that boosted, it's just 10 times. Maturation 3 times gathering, I believe. Okay, let me check. Yeah, I think I have you blocked. How do I find out? How do I, like, what's it called? Go see if I have you blocked or not. I don't know how to do that. I usually never block people. Let me find this out real quick. Okay, thank you. Okay, then press options. Oh wait, it's not options. I did have them blocked. That's funny. Alright, there you go, Sin. I just didn't send you a friend request. On, official? Small tribes or what? Bro, I need to get like 200 movement speed, bro. Honestly. Oh wait, there's an explorer note this way. Let's go get it. So, Sin, you gonna invite me? Because remember, I didn't get anything earlier. Hey, where's the explorer note at? Hey, it's a raptor! Run! You know, fuck it, I'll take this raptor, I don't scare you. I don't scare you. What's up? Oh my god, what the hell is it? Oh. Yeah! Messing me! I kill you. Alright, I gotta go join the party. Hello. What's up? It's all good. Sorry that I blocked you, by the way. Okay, honestly, we're doing a boss fight, right? And well, yeah, we got countered once. We got countered once on a medium boss fight, and they start crying about it. And I told them, bruh, chill, it's just a boss fight. Oh, that hurts even worse. No, that hurts. Yeah. That's what I'm saying. My tribe is crying about a freaking medium boss fight. That's funny. Yeah, they're basically crying over us losing a boss fight. And then I told them, like, chill out. They kicked everybody, literally. But I guess he invited the ones that he liked, so I'm all, okay, fuck y'all then. Yeah. Oh my god! Yep, methods. How'd she leave you alone? Yeah, but I was gonna try to get back into Kings, but I said no. God, I'm dead. I'm trying to find a charge, but not one. Yeah, they have a transmitter and two teleporters. Huh? The teleporters by lava. On lava, their other teleporter, the one that they have, the other one, what the fuck is it? There are other freaking teleporters in some cave underneath the water. There's like a whole bunch of metal over there. I know that. This underwater cave. Not that I know of. Yes, it's on center too. And it's underwater. Yeah, it's underwater. Honestly, I didn't get underneath. I just used a teleporter. Yes, it is. It's sort of. All I know is that there's a lot of metal spawn in there. I don't know center. Oh. Gotcha. Or should I go back? Yeah. That's. Well, I'm gonna go back to Kings right now. That's funny. Yeah, you tell them. Oof. True. I'll probably. You can invite me? What the hell? What the heck? Yep. Wait, so are other all the other OP tribes like your allies, or like what's going on there? Okay. Gotcha. I have a green giga in my upload if y'all want it. Oh no, this is a tamed one. It's just a female, that's why. So melee didn't really matter on it. Yeah, go for it. Nice, I think mine's green and pink. Yeah. Cut it out. Oh my god. I found a gold drop. I'm about to see if I can transfer out through it real quick. I forgot to. It's been a while. I'll tell you that much. Reister is the leader, I know that. He kicked two other guys, including with me. So he kicked three guys total that I know of. I don't know who else he kicked. Who, me? I want to be allied with y'all? We can, but we need to find a spot to build at first. Which kids? Alrighty. Oh yeah, I also have a 175 poison that's event color. That shit looks sexy. If you have a cloner, I'll let you have it so you can clone it up. Alright, yeah, I'll give it to you so you can clone him up. Ah, fuck. Wait, where do I spawn? What are y'all close to? What's a close spot I can get to y'all? Oh, okay, so you're right across lava, right? Who? Not really. Not really, to be honest. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, kind of. Yeah, a little bit. Oh, who the hell is Drunken Dodos? No. Is it Drunken Dodos base or is it your base? Oh, it's... Do y'all like Chunibyo, Bio, or whatever the name is? Yeah, do y'all like them? Oof, that's an easy target. I don't like them. They're the ones that counter to me. Bear. Oh look, I found a Quetzal.
Oh,
Yeah. I understand. I have no idea. I'm trying to find out where the hell to go. Have y'all been to Rag yet? Oh, I was gonna say, does anybody know if Dark Cave is taken? That's a good spot. Dark Cave on Rag? Yeah. I don't know, but it's a really good. Yeah. Yeah. Alrighty. Yeah. Right. We do. Ooh, that's a base. Bruh. God damn it. I need C4. Wait, so where is this spot that I'm looking for? Oh hell. Autobots. Hey, y'all guys wanna help me out real quick? I found a spot that I can build at the moment. Just either an R throw or some C4 to blow up everything or destroy everything. Yeah, I'm on this one. Alright, so probably, I don't know yet. I don't know yet, NFRX. Maybe when it wipes. No, I didn't know yet. What'd I do? Probably a decent amount. I don't know. Sin, join my live. I'll show you it. Probably not. That's why I said it, probably an R throw. Maybe I'll have one. Yeah, it's like 40-60. Yeah, he's Is it We Suck, that tribe? Yeah, I'm making my own tribe, I think, right? Yeah, I'm making my own tribe in FRX. Alright, sweet. I just gotta find a good spot that's open, you feel me? Maybe not for Mike, but yeah, sure. Oh, who the hell is this? Brazzers, that's y'all, right? Okay, I'm by one of y'all's pillboxes over here. Yeah, for sure. There's open spots on me. If you want to come join me. Alright, cool. I built on this spot on official before. Maybe NFRX. We might have room. It's eights. What's up? That is funny. Hey, are y'all gonna play on a MG when it wipes? Yeah. I bet. Same. Yeah. We build in Dark Cave all the time. Alright, so where y'all at? So I know what to run to. Where did y'all build at on a MG? Yeah, we build in a dark cave on an MG. That's where we build at. Reg. What cave? Dark cave? Yeah, it's freaking fun, bro. Nice. What's up, NFX? I believe there's gonna be four, so I have space for you. Ooh. This guy. Who, me? Say, I didn't even... What is it for? Nobody that's in the party, I think. Oh no, they're asking who was in my tribe. I said, I don't think anybody in this party. Got you. I don't know yet. Come on, land, PT. It's all good. Hey, I'm trying to freaking get this PT down to level 150. Mike wants it. All this stupid lag. No. Bruh. 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 I hate this freaking PT. Stay still. Tame the PT. Oh, Vanguard's base, I think. So I think this is your base. It's like a vault tower in the front. Oh no, that's just the regular tower. Tower without no heavies covering it. Yeah. Got a purple drop earlier. No, I do not. Is this your base, Dre? Yo, Dread Dog, is this your base? The what? Sorry, you're lagging me. Were you just like covering this spot? Oh, snap. Leave me alone. The what? Ouch. That hurt. Kind of wear gilly now. Okay, back to taming PT it is. No, I got out of there. Run! Ooh, green chop coming down. Don't mind if I do. Well, there goes my PT. Rip. I didn't think that turret could reach me. I guess I was wrong. That shit hurt. Ooh, another green jump. Marks. I think I'm... What happened? Eh. Run! Alrighty. Play on Extinction on this server? Yeah, I'm still here, huh? I kinda lost my PT. I'm not sure if you saw it. Alright, I got you. Your green drops with the ring around it, dude. Hold on, I'll be right back. Somebody wants me to join a party, so give me 1 second. Hello. So, honestly, I didn't have enough time to freaking raise shit, and I know like you want people to like go in there and be raising, and everything, you feel me? And like to grind, but I don't have the time for that shit no more. That's a, no, I left. I told him to go ahead and kick me. I'm gonna go ahead and leave. What? I told him to kick me. I said, I told him that I didn't have the time to do anything. Really, so I just told him just to kick me. So they kicked me. So I left. Yeah. What up? Hey. Last time I played with you, you had a little squeaky voice, okay? Okay, I got you in FRX. And also, I stream a lot, so that wasn't gonna work out for the base anyways. Yeah. YouTube. Yeah. Come on now. Arc. Yeah. I still got Conan, but I haven't played it in a while. Maybe. Maybe. I might do it. Okay, I got you now. Sorry, I'm talking to the chat. Yeah, I'm playing Kings right now on a boosted server. It's just a lot more easier for me to, like, get stuff. Yeah. Never done that before. Nope. I'm not that mean. Thanks enough. Means a lot, brother. Oh, somebody had subbed to me, so I was saying thanks. But yeah, I'm just playing this boosted server because of like it takes less time to gather stuff for me. I don't have Star Wars. I don't even have gold. I don't have gold. I'm game sharing at the moment. Yeah. Game sharing? No. You can do it. Game sharing for PlayStation Plus. Did the server crash again or what? RIP. Well, ain't that something, right? Yes, NF, I'm sure. Alrighty, well, I was in a party. I'm gonna go join back up with them, alright? But, yeah, just had to let you know what happened, okay? Hey, listen up here, Squeaker. Nah. Oh, wait. How did I even join this guy's party? Oh, here it is. Alright, later, guys. Good talk, though. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so like, where am I supposed to build? The one where I almost died at? I didn't see inside of it. I just know there was a blue gateway in the front. That's a fat bat! No, Peachy. No, stop it. Oh, what the heck? Oh yeah, drops on MG are AIDS, bro. I swear. It's a nice PT. I'm taking this PT. I need raw meat. Oh, bro, don't tell me I don't got no raw meat on me. Carno, get your ass over here. Please don't be an alpha. One shot. Yeah, right. Dude, I don't know when MG is wiping, honestly. I'm trying to figure that out myself. God damn, in 2 months? Yeah, it wipes every 3 months. Run! Ouch, NF, what about me? I'm trying to play. Okay, where the hell do I get to that base at? Yeah, you can tell I'm Kyler. I play this game 24/7, bro. Literally. Hey, what's up? I don't know. Oh yeah, I'm right outside your base. Yeah. I'm at the one like 40, 55, that spot. Shut up, guy. I'll probably hop in COD in less than 2 hours, probably. Okay, I got you. Ouch. Okay, but y'all are on right now, Kyler, or not right now? Oh, I'm talking to my friend in chat. He's telling me to hop on COD. Gotcha. Alrighty, thank you. Hey, where are y'all gonna build at on a MG? Cause we take over Dark Cave. Rag. You're a little bit laggy for me, brother. Y'all should build a triple waterfall cave, because that's close to us. Who do I play with? Yeah, and if we play on Rag, because I don't... I don't know any good spots on Extinction to take over. Okay, you said go 2020. What do you mean? I'll play with Josh. Josh is friendly. He's one of my... He's one of my friends. I don't remember that guy. I can't remember. Oh, Tech Pepe. Okay, I'm almost to that spot. I'm almost to 2020, where y'all told me to go. Oh! Bruh. So you made me go all the way to 2020. You made me come all the way to 2020 for nothing? Oh, hell no. Nah. You take me back to base. That's all I can say. Bruh. I think three entrances. But where we go, there's an underwater entrance, and then there's two underwater entrances to get our base, and the one outside. Yeah, but now I know how to tame Tussos. I didn't really know how at first, but now Mike does. Aberration's pretty good. Not that I know of. Not that I know of. Ooh, a tech quetzal. Yep. Am I who? No. Oof. Well, I don't know where to go. I know on center all the spots are open. Pro cave, like every spot's open. Yeah, we've been pulled up so many times on dark cave, but that's the point. A lot more PvP than usual. No, I'm talking to Anna from Oh shit! Is this y'all's? Oh, small beepy gang, who are they? Oh yeah, they got a fat tower in the front, what the fuck? Shit, scary. It's wiping in 3 to 2 weeks? Dude, fat bet. MG's wiping in 2 to 3 weeks, he says. This is a fat bet for Mike. Oh shit, whose base is this? Autobots. Josh friends. Baby. Yeah. Okay, I'm back at this little cave entrance shit. I'm gonna get this green giga out. Probably, yeah. Do I like what? For what? Oh. We'll try to find it again. I kind of lost it. I know it was somewhere by y'all's base, honestly. Probably soon. So I'm gonna go play some. I'm probably gonna go play some COD with a friend. Oh, about like, I don't know. Just text me, I'll come on, invite him, then I'm like, and then I get back off. I said, just tell me when you're gonna invite him, I'll get off real quick, and then, or whoever you wanted to invite. It's a mixed thing. Like, depends if I'm in the mood to get on or not. the timer now. It is. Yes, it is, NF. It is 9:03 right now for me. 9 o'clock. Yeah. Okay. Their base is 3050, pretty much 3051. Yeah, I probably can. Oh no, I don't got a bedtime. I already graduated. I'm 19. Yeah, I've never really been that toxic when I... Okay, I'm gonna pull out my Giga. Alrighty, Anna. Just let me know, homie. And I might go to Extinction. You just gotta help me find a good spot, because I don't know Extinction. Talking shit. Yes, I'll try. You know. For real? Oh. Wait, that's it. Hey, where you at right now? Where you at? Yeah, I'll try, you know. Huh? Oh, come on. Come to that base y'all raided. I'm not sure if you remember where that base is. Fine, I'll come outside your base. Yeah, I already flew by it a couple of times. Just come outside. I want to show you something. The one that has a turret tower up with no turrets on it. Yep. There's a whole bunch of planets. I see that. Oh. Well, how do I get up? A 145 Arthur right here? Damn! Well, where's your new base at so I can fly that way? Later, Jeff. Well, I can probably try. Oh, wait, no, I did fly by your base a couple times. No. Okay, I remember I saw one of y'all's towers that were online and it had a turret tower. Oh, yeah, I wanted to show you my Giga. Yeah. Okay, so where the hell did y'all build at now? Fuck. Wait, no, I'll find this way, that's right. Then I came across. Is that guy on a PT? No. Okay, I thought that was a guy on a PT I just saw, but it wasn't. Damn, man. It's late, homie. Alright, well, later, enough. Have a good day. Good day, brother. Yo, Yeah, you've had a rough start. Oof. That's tough. Well, that is tough, but I mean, there's people on this game that take it serious. Some people that just don't give a fuck, you feel me? Rip. God damn it. I flew by your base earlier. Where the fuck did it go? What the hell is that? Rock trick right here? Hold on, I'm trying to... I don't know who the hell he's talking about. I didn't drop anybody's shit. Sweet. Yeah, you do all that, I'll be set in no time. Oh shit, is this your base? With the giga outside in the front? No, that's Autobots. No, it's Autobots. How close are you to Autobots? I'm at the spot where you go into the underworld, I think. Oh, I found it. Yeah, I found it. Up in the sky. I'm by it. Wait, where you at? Oh, I see you. Yeah, can you go down to the water? All you gotta do is whistle a PT. I'll make a PT saddle for you. I'm gonna go ahead and kinda wanna throw out this giga too. Let's go get him, giga. Yeah, I'm on the beach with my giga. See my giga? You might wanna watch out. My shit on aggressive. It sucks. You like the color? Yeah, you showed me. It's a 1-4-5 melee. Oh no. But if I can get the color to go on that mutate onto the melee, this wouldn't be a bad giga. If I'm gonna be completely honest. Yep. Go kick this. I just saw the green and the pink and I said, I gotta tame it because it was a 130 at the time and I had no gigas. So I had to. I mean, you can try, you can get this giga off me and try to get the color if you want. I don't know, but so you have more colors. And plus, I don't, should I even level this guy up on the melee? What do you think? Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and level up this Giga's melee. Cause why not? Oh yeah, I still gotta raise the freaking wyvern. I forgot about my wyvern. Oh yeah, you remember that base that I was telling you about? Those guys you wanted to raid? Yeah, they're literally right across your base. Gotcha. I'll probably take over that spot. No, I do not. Ow! The fuck? Ow! You piece of shit. Oh, that's a turret tower. I think this is your base. Yeah, this is your base. You got a turret tower with turrets that are unpowered, I think. No, never mind. Never mind, they're unpowered. Yeah. You know what I meant. Ooh, I like this spot. Okay, I'm gonna hide in this spot. No. I'm Hispanic, but I know nothing about Spanish. Yeah, I haven't leveled it. It's still baby. Yeah, I literally popped it in the crowd, put it in, put in my upload, because. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna go play some COD with a friend of mine, okay? I'll be on later, alright? No, I'm right above your base.